ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस ओकेजन ऑफ लीगल अवेयरनेस प्रोग्राम हेल्ड टुडे इन केजीएफ प्री यूनिवर्सिटी कॉलेज गुरुगम केजीएफ द डिग्निटरीज ऑन द डेस डिग्निटरीज ऑफ द डेस ऑल टीचिंग फैकल्टी स्टाफ ऑफ द कॉलेज एनसीसी कैडेट्स एंड लवली स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ दिस कॉलेज इट इज माई इमेंस प्लेजर टू बी द पार्ट ऑफ दिस फंक्शन टुडे ऑल ओवर इंडिया नेशनल लीगल सर्विसेज डे इज बीइंग सेलिब्रेटेड द थीम ऑफ एस्टैब्लिशिंग नेशनल लीगल सर्विसेज अथॉरिटी एंड its subsidiaries like state legal services authority district legal services authority taluka legal service committee is to impart legal education among the public especially who are illiterate who are downtrodden and who are economically and socially backward classes All of you know, in the year 1987, National Legal Services Authority Act came into force, and under the district and session judge, even in taluka places also, taluka Legal Services Authority, committee, are established, and. The senior civil judge will be the chairman of the committee and the principal civil judge will be the member secretary of the legal service committee. National Legal Services Authority Act is a product of the constitutional rights given under the of Indian Constitution. All of you know our Indian Constitution which has been well drafted and given to all Indians with all fundamental rights and duties and every day we are exercising our fundamental rights especially freedom of speech and expression and right to equality. Before establishment of legal services authorities or committees, the judges were not allowed to participate in any public functions or go outside the court hall. Are meet the people of legal services authority. The judges are also the part of legal services authority and they are allowed to participate in the functions. Public functions means legal awareness functions to impart the legal education. To all the needy people and also give the legal assistance. The main purpose of establishing the National Legal Services Authority is to let the public to know what are the laws of India, what are their rights, what are their duties, and how they have to approach. Under the National Legal Services Authority Act, pre-legal aid will be given, pre-legal education will be given by conducting the awareness programs and pre-legal aid will be given to the needy. They have to approach Taluka Legal Service Committee by submitting one application, and that application will be scrutinized, and legal opinion will be collected from one senior advocate, and afterwards the pre-legal hearing will be given to him, and he did not pay the court fee and all other litigation expenses, and he will get the pre-relief from the court. National Legal Services Authority is also conducting bi-monthly Lok Adalat in order to give speedy relief to the parties. In the National Lok Adalat, the parties need not pay the, and afterwards the parties will come to one negotiation, and it will be presented, elements of settlement will be presented before the court, and it will be accepted by the court, and the matter will be disposed of. There is another mode of disposal of the case is judicial conciliation. In the court also, the judges will act as a conciliator, and they will try to advise to the parties about the legal consequences and the benefits of compromise by the parties. This is the way of in which the National Legal Service Authority, District Legal Service Authority, State Legal Service Authority are functioning. Nowadays, the scope of these authorities and committees has been widened. Some legal clinics are being opened in the Tahsildar office, in any public offices, and some volunteers are being taken, especially in Pan India. Pan India programs are there, and it's the main goal is to reach each individual about the legal awareness, and by arranging the programs like this, we are giving High Court also, in Supreme Court also, there is separate legal services committee at Supreme Court level, in case any party wants legal assistance to file any petition, review petition, appeal, criminal appeal, revision petition for the Honorable Supreme Court, he may also submit an application before the Legal Services Committee of Honorable Supreme Court. Even there are High Court Legal Services Committee. There are 39 High Court Legal Services Committee in each state, and 37 State Legal Services Authorities and 673 District Legal Services Authorities and 2465 Taluka Legal Services Committees. The main in the year 2021, 6-week long Pan India Awareness and Outreach Campaign launched on 2nd October to 14th November 2021, and this year is also being conducted various door-to-door campaigns, legal awareness programs, awareness through the mobile vans, and awareness through the legal aid clinics, and from 8th November to 14th November, Legal Services Week is being observed, in which more than 38 crore persons are surveyed and interacted and made awareness of their rights. This is the main object of National Legal Services. There are many accused persons who are in jail they are undergoing trial or facing trial, and some of them were not having financial capacity to engage the services of an advocate. The Taluka Legal Services Committee will provide a free legal aid by appointing one standing counsel for him, and one penal advocate is also always visiting the jails and hearing the grievances of the inmates of the jail and giving legal advice. It is not only our duty to give legal awareness and also to give legal aid to the needy people. And now you have, all of you, participated in the function. It is my request, kind request, to give the awareness of this function, legal awareness function, to your family members, relatives and needies and friends. Then this program will be very successful, and you may also be the part of our Taluka Legal Services Committee by becoming the volunteers in imparting the legal awareness to the public by distributing the pamphlets regarding legal awareness. Even our 24/7 service is there. You may get the details of the call, the toll-free number in the internet, and you may give that number to the needy people so that they may get the immediate relief from the court. With these words, I am very thankful.
Mohan Chats, we undertake orders for all kinds of parties and marriage functions. Opposite KSRTC bus stand, Bangalore. For further details, contact Mohan Kumar. Contact number 9964253602. Mohan Chats, we undertake orders for all kinds of parties and marriage functions. Opposite KSRTC bus stand, Bangalore. For further details, contact Mohan Kumar. Contact number 9964253602.